In 88, Williams FW12, being designed by Patrick Head, will be powered by British Judd V8 atmospheric engines, which have already been tested with excellent results by the British March team. A good omen for Williams and Nigel Mansell in 1988.